Sweet, you can actually jump that. Now. Down with the pistol. I mean, we did have a little help from the explosion, but mostly just pistol. When did I get a shotgun? Well, should have been 10 health, but whatever. At least we're getting to see some glory kills we didn't get to see in the game. Mainly that leg sweep business, but still. Like that. Just looks like it hurts. Incredibly much so. Your leg's not supposed to bend like that, man. Mine. That worked out. I don't remember how much is up on these. Apparently, not a whole lot. Oh. Damn. And there's no saves. Oh, you actually start with the shotgun. That's impressive. I didn't know you... Didn't realize I started with this either. Belmont then? Interesting. Did you always take this much damage? I don't remember taking this much damage previously. I also remember these guys dying a lot easier, but that could just because I had the double bar barrel. And when I didn't, I used the grenade launcher. Do I have a chainsaw? Oh, I do! Well. That also changes things up. No! No! I just killed him. There we go. It's weird because I see the graphics and I want to use the controls for the original Doom as far as the weapon select, and they're different. Which just messes with me. Oh! Now that's a leg sweep. Well, I will concede defeat on that level. Phobos Anomaly should be the last level. That opening was never so beautiful. Okay. Mm-hmm. I have, like, no rockets. This is gonna be awful. Yep. Well, rip that idea. I wonder how they handle this teleport to death thing. Do I have to? No, I don't. I can skip all that crap. Oh, it just ends? It doesn't send you to your death? Okay. Well, that's kind of disappointing. I believe this. Apparently, I have a plasma rifle. I believe this is the first. Nope, that object isn't there. Forgetting I have a chainsaw. Can I actually go up here now? No. Yeah, I believe this is one of the first levels in the second mission. Or the second episode, not the second mission. Could you not, please? That's where we started. I believe. Oh, that's a Zerk. Hell yeah. Fearless with Zerk on. Well, I was fearless. Okay. Shotgun is a lot less broken. I don't like it. Did I just hit him with his tail? I think I did. It's amazing. I'm not gonna like this, am I? Oh, that was nice. That's hilarious. That's the exit. I believe this was annoying as hell. Oh. Man. For the jugular on that one. Really? It's gonna come down to that one level is the only one I won't be able to. That's gonna be it. I just know it. It's for whatever reason. This one might not go so well either. We'll see.